You know, only a few days after I started this job, one of my first meetings was with a group of small business owners. At these gatherings, everyone's story strikes a chord, but some strike a chord louder and more poignantly than others. And I remember there was a woman named Shayai Lucero. She lived on tribal land in New Mexico where she ran a flower shop called Earth and Sky Floral. The celebrations of life were how she made her living. And all of them, weddings, proms, Mother's Day gatherings, all of them had been canceled because of the pandemic. In retrospect, one of the reasons her story stuck with our team was that as we surveyed our department in those early days, we realized we didn't have the adequate personnel or the resources to help her.